also a big fight canceled over there in China, obviously due to the outbreak of the coronavirus. Any update on that future fight happening again?
We're meeting on Tuesday with top-ranked people, with both camps, and we will reschedule that fight early next week, as early as Tuesday, and we'll have an announcement about that. That fight will definitely happen. I don't think anybody begrudges the fact that we called it off instead of putting everybody in harm's way with what's going on in China.
All right, Bob, last question here. You've been doing this for so long, so many years. What keeps you motivated and fired up to do these
press conferences? Well, you went to the press conference today with Tyson, Fury, and Wilder. So to be involved in that type of promotion and that type of event, how could you not be fired up? All over, and we work together, and Taylor is going to be managed, I believe, by MTK, and we'll promote him. He's a terrific, terrific fighter. Through MTK, we made the arrangement with Carl Frampton, and so we work very closely with them.
And right now, it looks like you're focusing at that 140 division. Is it because you want to get those fighters to try to fight Terrence Crawford to get those opponents for later on in the future?
Well, it's going to cost me some money to feed them, to get them up 7 pounds. But yeah, I think they all want to fight, test themselves. First, they're going to fight each other, Ramirez and Josh Taylor, after they do these mandatory fights. And then the winner would certainly go in with Terrence Crawford. Ain't doing much. Take a step back, 'cause it's Elie Seckbach.